uni life is very different to what my life before university was, as I spent the majority of my time working hard and very little time studying, so it's been good to get a change up. To show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I've made many friends since starting university. It was very difficult at the start as I was nervous about what people would think of me, as I am from a small country town where everybody knows everyone, so it was easy to make friends there. Shoes, but you don't wanna be high like me. Never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster. I play pool and table tennis to socialise, and attending classes has made me form bonds with classmates which have turned into friendships, and I hope they last. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. The best part of university is getting to see my friends and seeing them achieve their goals as well as my own. It's been great so far, and I hope the good times continue as the years go on. I didn't find settling in very hard, as I'm very easy and adjustable to get settled in with the times and classes and all that sort of stuff. Name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot, and I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up. The student lounge is one of my favourite places to hang out, because it's a good place to chill and socialise with the other students, and the Jeffrey Smart building is exceptional to study. Never really knowing why like me. You don't ever want to step off that roller coaster and be all alone.